Mike is live!
Yay!
Vid is live!
Like half of them were just shoot, boom, oh! Oh, I'm glad you were shooting randomly, because I was here waiting for you.
I mean, even the first level had better hiding places. This level is like literally like a room. Actually, it's like two rooms once you get into free play mode, because the opening room actually means something.
Episode 2, Attack of the Clones, Chapter 6, Count Dooku. As the battle rages between the clone troops and the Republic and the Separatist droid army, the Separatist leader Count Dooku flees in a secret lair. Obi-Wan, Kenobi, and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepared to final showdown with the Sith Lord. Ellipses.
You said secret lair, but it's a secret hangar.
Lair hangar. I thought I was running out of time. I thought the thing was going to cut away. Hey, guys, get off.
Because I'm going to die.
Convenient. I am Kenobi. Wait, I feel like something important is here, but I cannot access it. Are you trying to push me off?
I was thinking about it.
Hey, there were no droids here in the movie. I wanted to kill him. Man, Jedi's just love planting bombs.
And then hitting them with lightsabers.
Talk about suicide bombing, jeez. I want the power up! I'm just kidding, you can have it.
Okay.
No! How dare you take a purple lightsaber? How dare you destroy Dooku's? How dare you kill me?
I didn't think I killed you, but I'm sorry. I have a lot of studs.
I wonder if it's because it's
a really short level.
Yeah. Ah, we must work together! It's the only way, my Padawan! You may be right, but you may not be. Let me try. Oh, you can try.
I'm sorry.
Okay, probably not. Not even teamwork can defeat.
Damn.
Lack of jumping ability. Glad the bottom one stayed.
I think you can jump out. Yeah, I can target it.
Use the force! Can we get to the,
I don't think so, but we can certainly try.
Ah! Double jumps a little weird. It's almost like if you don't do it soon enough.
Yeah, I think there's a timing window or else it doesn't work.
Shall we face the Count?
I guess so.
Hey, the door shut behind us. How will Yoda come and save our lives? We're really dark. Why does Count Dooku have the Imperial March music? Ow.
He was just using that to throw things at you.
Oh snap. Well, I just used it to throw things. Oh, whoops, sorry. I was trying to get the, some studs and stuff because of that. Well, let's just run around while he throws stuff at us.
And then we throw it back.
Ouchies!
Oh no, my hand. And I'm just not gonna carry you right now.
No, I sense my master has greater plans for you. On guard!
You just sit over there. No, I'm Yoda now. I'm Poppy.
I know I get to be Yoda.
But now you get to be Obi-Wan. No one gets to be Poppy. Except for me. I thought I was Slash.
As you hobble around for your blues. Come back! Oh, hey, the super force. And that I apparently cannot pick up. Anything else good in here I should worry about?
I had to save for free.
Here, Dark Lord of the Sith.
He's gonna keep jumping till we get over there so he can push throw things at us.
Orbs,
light. Basically, lightning's one of us, so he represents the back. Which apparently would be me, and I just switched into like walk really slow mode.
What am I, a lightning rod? Feel the mighty force of the down slash. Oh yeah!
Wasn't Obi-Wan over there too in the movie?
In the movie, yes.
Why would you shoot at her with a regular blaster?
Well, I mean, last ditch effort. Super Story Mode! Yoda, he's my favorite, insert Yoda species name, so far.
I thought you were gonna say my favorite midget Jedi.
That's racist.
How's that racist? He's small.
While he may be diminutive in stature, judge him by his size, do you?
Really, it took you a while to pull that one out.
Well, I had to finish my first thing. Let us finish this! The way it began.
What?
I don't know. On Coruscant! See? Full circle! You doubt it.
Evil music and laughing.
Wow, that told me everything I needed to know.
That was a really weird scene to finish this episode on. I said it was a really weird scene to end the episode on, because that really did nothing.
I'm trying to think. I mean, the movie ended the same... No, the movie ended with the clones being deployed. Did they not want to animate the clones?
Earlier, so.
At least it gives us a good opportunity to practice our evil laughs.
You okay there?
That was only half fake.
But half real.
Yes, evidenced by the gallon of water I just drank. Hey, remember that time when your girlfriend almost got assassinated by caterpillars and we chased a shapeshifter through the streets of Coruscant for
she
like...
She didn't do a lot of shapeshifting.
Not in this one. Put the water down. In the movie... Even in the movie, she didn't do a lot of shapeshifting. She was...
Well, that would have been, like, requiring Mystique-level transformations.
I mean... I'm trying to remember if she actually used it for anything. I mean, she
looked like a human girl, and then at the end it turned out she was a green thing. Which only happened after she died, so she apparently had some image issues. Which is actually convenient for a shapeshifter, because they can take whatever image they want. But, shoot, dang it, now I'm trying to remember, I think she actually showed up in the Bounty Hunter video game, because I think that was that you actually met her in that, but that game was so long ago, and I couldn't beat that game. I had to use a cheat code to jump to the last level. Ironically, I could beat the final boss just fine.
What video game was this?
Bounty Hunter, the one you guys played as Jango Fett.
It was called Bounty Hunter.
Yeah, Star Wars Bounty Hunter. It was an interesting game, but it was really long, and I got like worlds in? Because like, you went to different worlds, and there was like 5 or 6 missions on each one. Mm-hmm. And it just got to a point where it got like incredibly difficult. Like, I think it was Tatooine that I got stuck on. There were these dudes sniping you, and it was like set up so that you couldn't hit them no matter what you did, but they would shoot at you. So you had to try to like dodge them. And hey, Ben Burtt, he did sound effects.
Okay.
Sorry. Yeah, so it was fun. It was a cool game, but it just got too difficult. But I used a cheat code to jump to the final level, and I was actually able to beat the boss just fine.
Who was the final boss? I was going to ask who was the final boss.
It was a dark Jedi girl. Because the whole point of the story was Count Dooku put a bounty on this dark Jedi's head who had gone rogue. She used to be an apprentice of his. And the whole conceit of the game is when it was a bunch of bounty hunters all going after the girl.
And tell you what, you have to kill every other bounty hunter?
Not every other one. There was one, your main rival was this guy called Montross. And he was like another Mandalorian. And so you had to kill him, but you got to the end and it turned out your reward for killing the Dark Jedi was a bunch of money. And then you got the extra honor of being hired to be the template for the clones.
Oh, so that's why he's a clone.
So that's why they use Jango Fett. Dooku specifically wanted a person who could kill a Jedi.
Whatever.
The thought being, if you could kill a Jedi, your clones could kill the Jedi.
Which really makes no sense, considering the clones don't get that kind of training.
Not. Well, they might get training against dark Jedi, because they run into Dooku a lot, but they never kill Dooku.
Yeah, they always die to him.
Or Ventress. Say, Ventress seems to make short work of them. Yeah, they're not. They're only awesome if they can get a sneak attack.
Which is apparently how they kill, like, all the Jedi in Episode 3.
Pretty much, yeah. It's like, oh, hey.
So then he basically could have picked out any guy who wasn't, like, sick. Because if they're just going to shoot him in the back.
Sorry.
So, I mean, none of them pick up, like, jetpacks like Jango does. I mean, like, some of them do, but a lot of them don't.
Yeah. I don't know. It's messy.
I mean, except for a few elites, none of the clones really do anything. Except shoot people in the back.
In the movies. Depending on if you want to include whichever version of the Clone Wars, 14.3%.